That's our cue. Let's go.
Where are you going? Maya, wait! Where'd she go?
The glistening, spiny shell!
The gauntlet. Whenever we had to defend ourselves. I always imagined she was by our side, protecting us.
Hey, wait a minute. Where are you going? Don't you want to come with me? Train's leaving the station, big guy. Last chance.
I remember this.
Why don't you want to come with me?
Buckets of chum squelched naked on the ground!
I told her we had nothing to offer her. We'd been out there on our own for so long, just fighting to survive. And that's when it happened. She heard me.
There's more to life than just survival, you big dummy. Don't you have something worth fighting for?
And in that moment, I realized we did.
Universe of yeses!
That's the spirit.
A gutted fish.
You said it, man. She's the only person that ever gave me hope. She still is. I wish I could take her with me when I leave, but... Anyway, let's head back.
Krieg? I know I promised when I left Pandora that we'd see each other again. A lot's happened since then. I met this girl. She's a real handful, just like I was. She's headstrong, impulsive, and somehow twice as stubborn. But she's just a kid. And she needs better guidance than I had. The reason I'm saying all this is... I'm not sure if every siren knows when they meet the person they're gonna pass their gifts to.
Company. I did talk to Evil Brick. He said I was looking exorbitant.
To think all this is happening in my head and my body is just taking a nap in my cave. I'm gonna be really hungry when I wake up.
I am the thief who steals the shadow.
All right, we got the gauntlet. Statue's almost complete, then I'm gone for good.
Spikes for the striker!
We're almost done. We just need the mask, and we can get into Valhalla. Where are we going next, man?
Nowhere! Chaos is canceled!
What? What could you possibly be afraid of?
The whiteness of his coat!
Oh. Yeah.
What's got his goat now?
To get the mask, he says we have to go back to where it all began. Where he and I first got acquainted.
The Needle Man cometh!
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well made, thank you.
You can't have too much health and shields. Buy some today. Pick, buy some now.
This one might be a little rough for us, but go ahead, Vault Hunter. Whenever you're ready. I haven't been back since... ever, actually. I didn't even know it was still here.
Razors and blood! Spots!
Hello? Are you still there?
Right here, brother.
Sorry, it's weird. I can't see you anymore. It's like I'm blind here. But keep going. I'll try to help as best I can. What do you see?
Looks like some kind of nefarious Hyperion lab. Your psycho boyo is strapped down.
Hyperion. That's right. I was there to do a job at the lab. But they caught me. Took me away from...
A balanced breakfast trough!
No, I... Damn it! I had it for a second, but it's gone. Hurry! I remember being wheeled in here? Guarded by those yellow metal bastards. The door's only opened for them.
Monster mashup!
Yeah. Yeah, he's right. You gotta build your own bot to get the doors open.
Get closer.
Have us a Donnybrook then!
My middle name. Same ferocity day.
got it!
It'll go better this time. Definitely, probably.
Reconvene the Metal Chorus!
He says you'll have to build our bot in front of that security camera so it recognizes one of their own.
Subject inert. Possible programming error. Entrance denied.
They're not buying it.
I am the meat maestro! Open bestiality!
It's sesame, you meathead.
Exact extraction!
Still not buying it.
Go take the nail-biting lesson!
I can't fault your methods. I guess sometimes smashing things is the right move. Those doors, they swallowed me whole. Once I was inside, I knew I'd never come out. I'm not actually sure I did. gotta get him free, but I'm not exactly sure how to navigate this place.
I can penetrate the cheese holes!
Did I catch that right? Cheese holes.
What he said, I guess.
Let's have it! You couldn't hit a cow's arse with a banjo!
Give me your tears straight down.
battle!
Thinking I can crack it now?
Fingers getting tired over here.
the rack. Call.
I did stress how imperative it is that we collect this data, did I not, Vault Hunter? Please try again.
They electrified all the gates so we wouldn't come near them.
Cheese hole! Cheese hole!
Alrighty. I'll keep an eye out for cheese holes.
Jeez!
Label your teleporters, people.
Where did you... I am having enough difficulty tracking you within this region of brain space without you spontaneously teleporting everywhere all willy-nillium.
Sample pool for this round of trials is disappointing. Subjects are all defective in one way or another. Rejects cast out by the immune response of society.
The cells. Those decrepit pits Dr. Benedict locked us in before. Before...
Salt your beaten eggs!
No, I have to remember.
Never said this before. That doesn't look like much fun.
We weren't people to them. Just playthings. Just... Those monsters working for Hyperion, supporting this nightmare, they'll pay.
I'm pulling hair by the bushel!
Right. We have to stop them. Cut the power.
These tests are truly barbaric. But I should have expected as much. Hyperion's research standards are so abhorred by the galactic scientific community that the chairman of the Board of Unethical Experiments and Forced Mutations gave them a rating of 3 thumbs down.
Pain tolerance.
This'll be just for the crack!
Later!
taking hot fire!
Thought I was gonna throw a grenade, didn't you?
over there.
The quieting of bells.
Too late. He's gone. One of the lucky ones. But the experiments are over. That's something.
Through the cheese hole!
I have seen trauma-induced memory fragmentation before, but nothing like this. I cannot begin to imagine the horrors Krieg must have endured here. Oh, yes I can. Note to self. Begin list of horrors.
Dig deeper till you reach bone. Ha!
Subject complained of discomfort after the ocular nerve was excised. Recommend oral sutures or tongue ablation.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well made, that came up wrong. Trust your friend Marcus. You want what I'm selling. Have some money. Now, why not spend it? Just like that. Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
What's that noise? Is someone there? It's okay. I won't hurt you, little friend. Here's a little crumb from my dinner you can have. I'm just gonna sit here nice and still. It's up to you if you want to come out. Well, hey there, pretty. Aren't you just the cutest little thing? It's nice to meet you. It looks like you and I are both lab rats in this place. I'm called Krieg. I think I'll call you.
nearing another instance of the repeating brainwave pattern. Collect it.